Everybody on this bitch.
Actually, Chicago sip some of that. What y'all calling this shit?
That's that Henny Migos, man.
Henny Migos.
Migos. That shit will turn me out.
Man, streets again, man. Let everybody know who he is, bro. I met my dog, man. He was on tour doing this thing, bro. We linked up. It's been nothing but love ever since. But let the streets know who he is one more time.
Man, it's D-Money, man. The rapper boy. You know, coming straight from that rap.
All
that
rapper boy, 43.
Yeah, you already know.
Who's
in my Southern Canvas?
It's still crazy out there if that calm down.
It's still crazy. Man. Shit calm off, New York. Yeah, calm off that.
But everybody calm. Locked up and gone now, unfortunately.
Man, it's still shit going on. Everybody ain't locked up. Even when a nigga locked up, they all ain't locked up, so it's always something. Mm. But it's like, you know, it ain't that bad as how it used to be, but shit, ain't getting that good neither, though.
Is it still dangerous for rappers out there? Or not really?
Yeah. Like, some of it depends on, like, if you really out there doing shit, you know, like, out there really, you know, doing shit, yeah, out there shit,
we gotta pick which line you wanna be.
Yeah, shit, it's dangerous for you to be out there doing some shit, but if you just out there doing the music and shit, you know, doing your shit, standing in your own lane and shit, you really ain't no trouble out there for real.
Well, I'm just raw people that's on the same mission as you. Yeah. You ain't got shit for
real. I know.
Cause y'all still maintaining, I don't hear, I mean, I don't know if shit go down, but y'all still maneuvering like it's safe. Cause y'all being
that's
shit
just
up.
Shit, nigga don't fuck with me out there, so shit.
Oh.
I mean, if a nigga do fuck with me, shit.
What's your thoughts on that whole Jake Paul and Tyson shit?
Ah, that shit there, I ain't gonna lie. That shit. I just feel like Mike was old, though, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, but at the same time, I don't keep feel like that shit could have been rigged on some shit like that. Money scheme, you know, put some money in Mike's pocket. But at the same time, though, Mike was old.
Shit.
20 minutes.
I let you not.
Mike just was fighting for the lawsuit right before the fight.
Man. Jake Paul. By and large, I don't get Jake Paul his credit though. That bitch was doing his shit. He knew how to fight Mike. Like, he wasn't fighting Mike like no, like I'm trying to knock this nigga out. He was using, you know, his advantages because he did have some advantages in that fight and he was using them bitches. So, I'm going to give him his shit, his reaches, you know, his net.
His footwork and
shit.
What's come up about it?
Come up. That's just about, you know. Nigga tired of being in the trench, gonna come up. I've been doing shit and shit been happening, you know? Nigga slowly but surely coming out that hole, and they gonna be on top.
I feel that. I wanted to ask all y'all this at first, but I'm gonna ask you now. Did Youngboy and Fredo bring a bad light to the city, or was y'all city already fucked up like
that?
Y'all
already
fucked up.
Y'all
don't
say
it.
Man, that's why
we
saying earlier, like on camera.
Generation nigga passing the beat down. That's why all these young niggas out they shit.
We passing the beat down, but we not passing generation.
Back in the
well
day,
done.
Nah, niggas still
on
suffering
the same
from
shit.
That
like
shit.
My uncle was this, so now
yeah, and it's the same shit.
Damn, bro.
And nigga gotta change that shit though. Nigga gotta change the narrative on the city.
What makes you wanna just change your whole mindset in the narrative to bring a different positive light to the city?
Man, I ain't a lot of mother boy.
Okay, so I might be up there. Sometimes the kids do it for us, ain't nothing wrong with that.
I did used to be out my shit too, though, I understand. And like, you know, having trouble with the law and shit in the streets and shit. But as a nigga had a little boy, like, man, you really got something for the little.
Yeah,
like, you can't be doing that shit no more, you know what I'm saying? I ain't passing no beat down to my son. My son gonna hear something. Mm. Now, I'm talking about some shit that he can pass down to his kids and keep that shit in the family.
Man, what's some advice that you can give to these artists?
Man, some advice to give to these artists. Fuck with whoever else saying, fuck all the doubters, prove the doubters wrong. If they hating on you, give them something to hate on. They need something to hate on and give it to them. I say shit on all them bitches.
Okay,
turn it on.
Baller, you rubbing off on everybody. He said, D wanna say shit on all them bitches.
Shit on all them bitches. Now, everybody has something to say about you anyway, whether you doing something good or bad. So, do what you wanna do and fuck whoever else ain't with you.
Mm, I feel you. Are you still signed or are you solo dolo? What's the situation with the label like?
Nah, I'm solo, but I ain't lying. I've been fucking with that PME shit. Shout out Bo, you know, he been doing this thing.
That way.
He been coming through on his end and shit, you know, and you know.
Okay. Could you see yourself signed to a major label, or
do
you just like independent route of everything?
I ain't gonna lie. If the sign, it was like good, you know what I'm saying? I don't feel like I'm getting fucked over then. Then yeah, it probably could, cause you know, by doing that shit will speed up the process. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with a little help on the journey. But at the same time, nigga gotta do it solo though, cause nigga been learning shit while nigga doing it by themselves to where a nigga can do the shit by themselves. So, you know, it really ain't no big, but if a nigga can get the help, then why not you? You know what I'm saying?
I feel it, do you think?
Time's steady ticking. You can help me get someone while I'm trying to go faster than shit. I don't see nothing wrong with that.
I feel it, do you think you need a team with this shit, or do you feel like?
Oh, yeah, I ain't like, you most definitely need a team.
Okay.
That's most definitely, you both definitely need a team, can't. Like, niggas be saying they do this shit by themselves, but niggas don't do that shit by themselves for real. Niggas got somebody on the back, on the behind the
scenes. But I don't know, y'all ain't on the solo dolo shit, just y'all, no manager, no shit, so. Yeah. But y'all, it's three of y'all, too, so.
Man, yeah, positive money entertainment.
Yeah, you know,
we
show, okay?
We gonna grow and we gonna get better, and when we get to where we going, ain't nobody gonna be able to fuck with this shit.
That way. What the RNF stand for again?
Oh, that's real nigga fella. Shout out that big Ken, man. You know niggas started that shit way in high school, that 43 shit.
What should we go eat when we go to BR? Like, what's some good food out there?
Some good food?
Shit.
Man, Blue Stove? Yeah, Blue Stove for sure.
Man, oh, yeah. we gonna
check out the Man, go on a chicken store on Plank Road.
Man, KOK,
man, Power Range too. You looking for like some good crawfish, A2 players, something.
What is like being on that stage performing?
Man, that shit, duh. That shit be dope. And like, that shit different feeling for real. And like really be interacting with the crowd and shit and see the crowd feeding off your energy, you feeding off their energy and just everybody turned up in that bitch and shit. That shit be dumb.
Bro, your fight or flight, what made you put Baby De Niro in the video, your rapping, your boxing? Bro, that was some dope ass. What is that vibe, bro? Yeah. That's dope.
That bitch, man, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna legit love this nigga. And I ain't gonna lie, I know it is that. I ain't gonna lie. I don't want my son to be no bully, but at the same time, like if a nigga try my son gonna beat the fuck out you. Because I just want that phone call like, Mr. Hawkins. Yeah, your son put his hands on him. We do this and that. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna act mad on that phone, but son, shit, we about to go get everything. What you want? You want this?
You want that?
Put to work.
Cause it's better than him picking up a gun.
Yeah. And that's all the beating niggas don't, you know. Cause I ain't like, once you pick that bitch up and use that bitch,
you like
once you live by that bitch, you die by that bitch.
Shout out to him, bro.
And yeah. If I could get my son for the show how to settle his problems without picking that bitch up before he even get that far, and that way he can go home to his family, Duke can go back home to his family, and nigga be happy. Like, yeah, you might be mad that you lost a fight or whatever, but just be mad that you lost a fight and take your loss.
And if you play, you can fight again too.
You know what I'm saying? You rather lose a fight than lose your life.
Man,
I ain't gonna lie. The streets is there because niggas out to ride, niggas out to leave and all type of shit.
Come on, bro.
Niggas out to fuck the streets.
It's more stuff,
niggas not, niggas not using the game to elevate their life.
Streets is there. I ain't gonna lie.
The streets a myth. When that niggas be like, oh, the streets a myth, that shit ain't real.
The streets a myth.
Shit, no, it get real.
That's why I like
the walls in it ain't right.
Behind shit while niggas be doing shit, niggas be crashing out. Niggas really flunking and in the way and just doing shit. Yeah. That's all that shit is, trying to look cool for the next man. Whole time the next man is flunking your dumb ass off. And you doing that shit. Whole flunking, throwing your life away. Damn. Probably ain't even had no life to live, but damn, you don't never know because you ain't even believe in yourself, give yourself a chance. You'll flunk and crash out, throw your shit away.
Man, we was talking out camera about us women, man. How many of us y'all think really was setting up for a lot of these rappers to die? Y'all think women do shit like that for real?
Man, like, yeah, women do shit like that. Not a scene from
shit.
My pop is talking to a girl that's trying. Man, women do that shit for real. Okay. I just hope that I don't run across no lady that try to. But my lot of people, I be reading people energies and shit. So like, I've been a peep to shit before, mm-hmm. And I'm like, you know what? I haven't fucked with that bitch.
That shit, because you got the whole boot up in here, man. Do y'all feel Baton Rouge is still overlooked, or y'all finally got y'all place in this rap music?
We got our place in that bitch. We most definitely got our place in that bitch, because, man, it's boot and talent in the city, and the spotlight is most definitely on that bitch.
That way. Is it hard to still pop out there, or is it kind of like easier now that a lot of people be blowing up and shit?
I ain't gonna lie, it's kind of like, it's not really that easy. Why ain't gonna lie, if you put in the work, that shit, share that shit easy. You put yourself out there to the spotlight on that bitch. And if they see you in that spotlight, yeah, but that's if you working. If you just out here bullshitting, doing some shit that's stopping, then doing some shit that's stopping and doing some shit.
Well, I don't know how to perform, don't know how to engage with the audience.
But what if you say first time, how do you gotta get people to know how to do that shit?
You gotta,
man,
you gotta believe in yourself.
Real talk, you gotta go out there and do that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Training. That's how I like to learn anyway. Doing that shit. Get active. Fuck it. I ain't trying to learn from
my boss. Say hands on training. I feel it.
Watch a nigga or a nigga tell me, let me go do this shit myself, and really, I can see how to do this shit for real. You know what I'm saying? What I'm fucking up at. I'm with the fangs. By the end of the year, with that Fight or Flight, the music video, I'm gonna be out a real thing before the end. Little January 2025, I'm gonna pop out with a fight. Cause I know my fans been asking where the fight's at. That's what I'm about to get out.
You can't forget about that collab that we about to
do. Yeah, man. I got the collab out here for the drop of Bowler, man. I'm trying to think of a name for that bitch. Nigga gonna get out
a whole table, just the music, or
yeah,
just
about to make a whole little tape tonight.
Yeah, everybody gonna make that bitch tonight. Yeah.
The Red Steve Bros.
You recording in Houston, or that's back home?
That's out here in the city, man. Hey. Niggas fucking with us out here, man.
Hey. Man, shout out to the H, man.
Man, we out here in H-Town, man. We can do everything out here.
Man, Houston treat y'all good, man. Oh, yeah. How was Trill Burger?
I ain't gonna lie, man. Trill Burger was dumb.
Okay. Everybody gave me the same ounce of Bun B.
First time I had that bitch, and I feel like they need one of them bitches in VR.
Is LSU an overrated college?
Shit, no.
Look at y'all face.
That bitch live up to the hype. That bitch live up to the hype most definitely. That bad.
That's where you go when you want to get away from the trenches.
Y'all have an advantage being that y'all got those big main colleges out there? Like with the music, y'all can network bigger.
Yeah. Okay.
And if you're not out there as an artist performing for buying classes, you stupid, because that ain't, it's gonna be millions of people.
Oh, yeah,
out there.
Even talking about buku people.
Mm-hmm. Kevin Hart, man, you never think they having all type of billionaires come down there for the buying classes.
Definitely fool if you're not out there putting yourself out there and going network. Make sure you network when you go somewhere.
I think that dude J-Maine really for pushing peace, or is he doing that for clout?
You talking about that whoop nigga?
From Chicago?
Yeah.
Man, a lot.
And do y'all believe in the, because y'all saying about changing narrative, so it made me think of him and the whole pushing the peace shit.
Yeah. I ain't lie, he might be on something, but at the same time, I think dude just be Joseph Dwayne a lot. But I ain't been seeing that. Wow. I don't be looking at shit at Chicago anyway. I'm from that rap.
That rap,
for real.
That way.
That rap, for real. I ain't gonna look at no fucking Chicago. But I ain't gonna lie though. I ain't gonna hit sit here and just, you know, try to badmouth Chicago. Cause, you know, I fuck with people from Chicago. Mm-hmm. But that whoop nigga, I think he be whooping. That's what the fuck he be doing. Man. He be whooping.
Backstreet with Cole, bro.
Shout out to my mom, man, when I first got. My little boy, De Niro, I told you, man, dad out to chase some dreams so you can live life carefree. That's what I'm doing.